mid upper arm circumference, hand should be in semi flex position. Then we have to take the midpoint between the acromion and olecranon process. So this is 24 cm and midpoint is at around 12 cm. So we have to mark the midpoint and then encircle the midpoint with the help of measuring tape, and always use a cross method. So this is 30 and 11 should be minus from the 30, so this is around 19 cm. Mid upper arm circumference is to be measured between 6 month to 5 year of age group. If it is more than 13.5 cm, that means it's normal. If it is between 12.5 to 13.5 cm, it is mild malnutrition and baby requires home-based management. If it is between 11.5 to 12.5 cm, that means baby is suffering from the moderate malnutrition and require the care at CMTC, Child Malnutrition Treatment Center. If it is less than 11.5, that means baby is suffering from severe malnutrition and requires treatment at Nutritional Rehabilitation Center at a tertiary care level. Paramedical workers use the Shaki tapes to measure the mid upper arm circumference. In Shaki tape, red, yellow and green code are present. If MUSE is in red color code, that means baby is suffering from severe malnutrition. If it is in green code, that means it's normal. So Shaki tape useful for paramedical workers.